is just starting to move now out of Corio Bay, heading right into the sun.